Stand fair, please. Against the storm. So I loaded up to continue the game I was doing. Looks like they just did a whole bunch of stuff here. We'll have to take a look at that. Oh, okay, let's see. Okay, so we'll check this out later. Here we go. I was muted that whole time. Sorry about that. All right. We need wine. All right, we'll go ahead and do a form. Back here. All right. Cool. Let's see. Alright, we got some people working that. It's far away, though. That might help a bit. Right. This people need what? Hexacrops. Nothing to do at the moment. Alright, well. Do we still need Pekacrops? We do. Alright. This is waiting for planks, I'm sure. Yeah. Alright, let's speed things up. Hopefully, we've got this carpenter making planks like a mofo. Alright, we still have some housing needs as well. Like we've run out of a lot of our water types. Do we not have geysers here? I have played so many games, I can't remember what's what. Alright. We do have geysers, okay. Just gotta find them. Okay, here's one. Alright, that's been revived, so there we go. Almost done with this level. Let's do beanery, I guess. Alright. And let's collect more water, I guess. Alright. Let's go up there, a forum. Got a human house that still needs some planks. Alright, gotta move. Oh, we did it. Huzzah. Alright. That gives us Rainport. Got 16 years left. Let's see what we can buy with 19. Probably not anything that I actually want to buy. Anything down here that I should get? Eventually I'll want. Interesting. Alright, I guess we'll start working on this path. Alright, let's start another one. Two, and we need four. Guess let's go that way. Oh, we can have settlers now. Sure, why not? We'll do that. Here we go. Alright, I've got about 5 minutes and then I gotta get going. 5 real life minutes, that is. Alright, put that there. Those guys. Beaver. No, I'm gonna wait to redeem this stuff until I've cleared my first clearing, I think. And here. Reboots per minute. Sure. I don't like resolve ones. Those are hard to do. All right. Some large stuff. Was it one of our things eggs? Didn't I pick something with eggs? I guess not. Alright, this has been Eric playing Against the Storm. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.